One of the biggest questions I get asked in match fishing is what rigs I actually take to all my commercial fishing like I am today. So I'll run you through sort of my main rigs really. The first float is one called a diamond. It's an all-round float. It's got a 2mm tip, so it's really, really easy to see. It's perfect for whether you're fishing with hard pellets, worms, meat, corn, any bait like that, they are bang on. This is the sort of float I use for fishing on the bottom. I don't normally fish with these shallow. If you've got a deep edge, you can use them as well. They've also got a float called the Edge, which is that little beauty there. It's called the Edge, but you can obviously fish these up against islands, down the edges. If you like a thicker tip float, you know, if we're getting into the summer months like we are today, and you're fishing with big baits again, they're the sort of floats you want. They can't break them. They've got a super eye in them that you can't pull out, which is really, really important, especially when you're match fishing. So there's them two. My all-round favourite float has to be the F1 Maggot. It doesn't get easier. It's sort of like based around the float that Preston's made for a long time called the Chianti. But obviously we've updated it. It's got a carbon stem so you can fish on the drop, and it's got a nice bristle, an all-round bristle. So you can fish with maggots, pieces of worms. You can fish for silverfish with these. And I even fish for carp when I'm catching big weights. It just depends on the time of year and what sort of baits you're fishing. So the F1 Maggot for me is the all-rounder. And one of my favorite floats, whether I'm fishing for carp shallow or whether I'm fishing down the edges up against the island, has to be the carp shallow. They are super strong. They come in like all different sizes, nice and short. So they're perfect fishing up against islands in margin work like that. And to be honest, I just tie something like the carp shallow. I tie them mostly on 017 and 019 reflow power, where on the F1 maggots, I tie them from 011 right up to 017, because like I said, I can use them even for silverfish fishing. So if you keep a few trays like that, it makes your commercial fishing so much easier.